been an interesting build. We've been at it for the past couple weeks here.
Fluid flows from the bottle through the straw, and it'll come right out.
It's unlike anything else we've ever done.
When someone sees this, they're going to come over, and people are going to be talking about it.